This is a preference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as
Parklife. And morning soup can be avoided if you take on route straight through what is known as
Parklife. John's got a brewing suit. He gets intimidated by the dirty pigeons. They love a bit of him.
Help! Who's that gut lord marching? You should cut down on your Parklife, mate. Get some exercise.
When I want, except on Wednesdays, I get rudely awakened by dust.
I put my trousers on, have a cup of tea, and think about leaving the house.
I feed the pigeons, but sometimes feed the barons too. The goof is sensitive, it's normal.
Good, and then can we just do that again, but a bit louder, please? Go.